The World Health Organization says now it's received over 200 reports of a puzzling increase in cases of severe hepatitis in children. Cases have been reported in at least 20 countries. Hepatitis causes inflammation of the liver. It's being blamed for at least one death.